interception! The ball is plucked out of the air by our hero, Jonathan Joestar! Joestar, a gentle giant at 195 centimeters, sprints for the try zone with a spirited roar! Can he win this, the last game of his university career? He's tackled from behind! Wait! He's still standing tall! Two more fly in! It's 3-on-1 out there! Incredible! He's still making for the try line, undaunted by the men who dog his steps! What power! What determination! He's Hercules reborn! Another tackle! Oh, the weight's too much for him! He flings it away, and... yes! There's the catch! The ball lands safe in the hands of Dio Brando! It's still anyone's game! Can he make it? He dodges one, and another! He's done it! There's nothing left between Dio and the try line, and still he gives it his all! Yes! They did it! On the last play, they snatched victory out of the jaws of defeat! What teamwork! When Jojo and Dio work together, there's nothing they can't do!
Hell of a pass, Jojo!
All for naught if you hadn't run it in like you did.
Watching you drag those defenders, I couldn't just let you down.
Having finished his studies, Dio is set to graduate with top marks in law. Jojo, meanwhile, has set the faculty afire with his bold thesis on archaeology. On and off the field, these two young men are giants. They're the pride of our school.
Jojo, I think we should tell our father about this victory of ours at once.
It's been 7 years now since my father welcomed Dio into our home. 7 long years. I smile and treat him as a brother, but in my heart, nothing can be further from the truth. He's nothing if not affable, and smart as a whip. But I just can't forgive him for his early villainies.
Dio, won't you give us a quote about your friendship with Jojo? You seem quite close.
Right about the team, all of us.
Come on, tell us how close you are.
Should I? Friendship, huh? The truth is, I despise this grinning imbecile. I've spent 7 years making nice to that Joestar brat. But now that I am of age, I shall bring my plans to fruition. At long last, the Joestar fortune will be mine, and devil take anyone who tries to stop me!